celebrating a very special anniversary here tonight, and I'm curious what it means for you to have been giving us such beautiful animated work now for four decades.
Yes, it's quite amazing, isn't it? But, you know, given that we started out as like more or less hobbyists, and then we learned our craft, and then since then, from the earliest days, we've just been trying to entertain people. That's what we do, you know. And so this is some kind of acknowledgement of that, is a recognition of that, which is very, very flattering.
Well, I suppose our first child was really Morph. So Pete and I are still very, very fond of Morph, and we're still doing Morph. Morph's now, what, 43?
Yep.
43 years old. Keeps his looks extremely well. I think also some of the secondary characters in Chicken Run are just great fun. Babs, you know, what a great character. Comedy lines. Even Preston in, you know, Close Shave, a very evil character. And of course, if you're looking at evil characters, Feathers McGraw, who's such a simple character but sort of evil personified. And I like those simply because they're so distinct and hilarious at the same time. Yeah.
Wallace and Gromit have become a national treasure, an institution. Can you talk about what that beautiful pair of characters means to both of you and how you feel about them at this point in their journey as characters?
Yes, well, Nick's characters are absolute classics. You know, I mean, Nick Park, he invented them when he was still at film school. They are terrific characters. They've had the rare chance to grow over many years, so that relationship has grown and matured. It's a very honest relationship. You know, Wallace is quite a fool in so many ways. You know, he's nothing sentimental about him, you know. But at the heart of it, deep down, there's a very, very genuine affection between the two. But on the surface, there's this amusing conflict the whole time between the dog, who is far more intelligent than his master. It's a lovely, and that, by the way, is a classic double act, a bit like, say, Jeeves and Worcester or something like that.